you truly returned from the dead? The power of the dragon's blood. I never thought I'd see it with my own eyes.
Who are you?
My name is Emma. I am a doctor serving a certain master.
What master?
Forgive me, but for his safety, I cannot reveal his identity. However, my master gave explicit orders to assist you in any way I can. I'm not telling you to trust me. However, I must fulfill my master's orders. The gourd of medicinal water you possess, that was originally a creation of mine. I am a doctor, and I will assist you in that capacity.
You made this gourd?
Yes. It was intended for Lord Kuro, but it seems he entrusted it to you. I'm sure you may have noticed, but the medicinal waters in this gourd spring forth on their own. Even after being emptied, you will find it full again after a short rest.
Yes. Is there a way to improve it?
Bring me gourd seeds.
Gourd seeds?
Yes. Medicinal waters flow from gourd seeds. Adding new seeds will increase the volume of these medicinal waters. If you find any, bring them to me.
All right.
I'd like to make a...
What is it?
Please show me your face.
What?
This white mark, is it a birthmark?
No.
Then that must mean it appears on those who have received the dragon's heritage. Or perhaps it's a symptom.
Are you done?
Yes, that will be all. I'm sorry. That was rather rude of me. So, it's not a birthmark. Then, that must mean it appears on those who have received the dragon's heritage. Or perhaps it's a symptom. Oh, did I hear the ringing of a chime?
It was probably this bell. I was told to offer it to Buddha.
Does the bell hold any significance for you? If it does, talk to the sculptor. He is quite knowledgeable when it comes to Buddha.
I can hear the ring-ring of a bell chime.
You mean this old bell? An old woman asked me to offer it to Buddha.
That bell. Have you seen it before?
No. It is unfamiliar.
It appears the bell disagrees. I think it's trying to tell you something.
What?
Give it as an offering. The kind-faced Buddha near the wall is different from the Buddhas I make. It was carved by the hand of the true sculptor. No matter what I do, any Buddha I carve is an incarnation of wrath. Thus is the fate of those who owe a deep karmic debt. You'll understand when you try carving one for yourself one day. So, need something? Yes, right. That kind-faced Buddha you see over there? Don't do anything funny with it. Close your eyes. Hear the bell speak to you. The bell's chime will stir your thoughts and awaken old memories from their slumber.